I'm Cedar Baldridge and I'm a landscape designer. I have a landscape design build firm called Baldridge Landscape. And as you're about to see, Baldridge Landscape never sleeps. Wait, and this is Norma. She helps me with everything. Norma makes sure the house runs because I work like a dog, so I'm never here.
Okay, Violet, let's go to work.
We have three jobs to visit that have to be done in a week. Let's go. You know what? A girl has to look cute even when she's working outside. What I need is a mini-me. This is Cedar. I can do anything. If I don't care if it's a trailer park or if it's a $5 million project, I want it to be perfect and fantastic. And what I love about my job is taking something that doesn't look so great and transforming it into something fantastic. And I know I'm not supposed to be on the phone when I'm driving. Oprah says don't do it, and she's right. She really is. So usually I pull over. But right now I'm gonna have to make a call. And my philosophy is spend money once. Get the bones right, do everything right, your infrastructure from the beginning.
Okay, we're parking illegally, which we shouldn't do, but we're gonna do it anyway.
Come on, Violet. Let's go. This is the job that we're doing now. What Julie had here was sort of gravel, but it got tracked in the house. She didn't like it. So I think what we're doing is a bit of an improvement. My job is pretty much like herding cats. It's a cast of thousands. I have subcontractors doing everything from building pools, fences, irrigation, you name it, we have it. I wanted to give them something that was low maintenance but beautiful. These are topiary trees. These are Eugenia trees. And I'm crazy about using these because they're very low maintenance. I love the topiary shape. And what you do to keep that shape is you just sort of keep doing this. These water emitters, we run them up through the bottom because the whole idea is that you don't see this ugly stuff hanging out of the pot. So I want to put these flowering trees here to give a little height and also something that will provide color.
My answer is always yes. I don't care how late we have to work, what we have to do, we're going to get it done.
I chose cedar because...
Thank God she did.
I just knew she had that special touch.
Okay, bye-bye. It never stops. Now I can't find my fruit. This happens to me all the time. I'm talking to them, I'm telling them stuff to do, and they just disappear. I don't know where they go. I have to get this joint ready in a week. And we can do it. Yep, it's cedar. And could Violet have a puppy latte with a bone in it? I start my day usually at about 5:30, and then I'll go at 7:30, I'll be on the job sites. And meetings can start anywhere between 7:30 and 8. That's why we need a little coffee to get us through the day. Check it out. How cute is that? I had a client once, and she called me 2 hours before she was having her daughter's wedding. And we had put in 15,000 pink tulips. But at the last minute, she decided she wanted white tulips. So thank goodness we had an order of tulips. She never knew how hard it was for her. She never knew anything. What she got was her beautiful garden. And that's what we're there for. The guy that I have doing the fences is Wesley. Wesley is a nervous Nelly. He is a whiny pants. So let's go see what whiny pants is gonna whine about today. Good Lord, Wesley. Okay, so we're not on the same page.
That's why I wanted you to meet me out here.
We're gonna have to tie in. You're gonna have to cut it out. See what I mean?
I know what you're saying.
You know what I mean.
I know what you mean.
Okay, so we're gonna have to cut it out.
Doing and saying.
I understand, but let's go. Let's get this going.
Por favor. It's gonna be done today. It's no big deal.
Por favor. No, por favor, con cuidado. We don't want to knock out water or gas or anything. There's a whole family living in here. And I don't want any calls. There's no such thing as a normal day. In my line of business, I don't like the client to ever have to worry about anything. That's why they're hiring me, to get rid of their headaches. The reason people hire me is because I pay a tremendous amount of attention to the architecture. People ask me all the time how I ended up in the landscape business, and they say, with a name like Cedar Baldridge, what else could you have been but a landscape designer? I really can't imagine doing anything else.